after Becky Lynch sent shockwaves through the NXT universe. Lynch said she'd be a fighting champion, represent this brand, and she's been true to her word, successfully defending the title against Natalya on Raw just last night in Salt Lake City.
Yes, indeed. I'm telling you right now, I can imagine the jet lag, but that right there tells me big something about this young lady. To be the man, you know the rest.
Finishes.
You gotta
I'm not
beat, you gotta beat the man.
Championship World Tour continues. Because we bring the fight every damn night. It doesn't matter the name, the game is the same. Gigi Dolan, Electra Lopez, Thea Hale, Roxanne Perez. I'll be here a while and I go the extra mile. So how about we have a scrap, Ivy Nile? Give me Natty, I'll beat her body. JC Jane, you know I'll retain. You want this on the mountain to climb. Welcome to the big time. Guys, so much. It feels so good to be back. It feels so good to be back and represent you. Because you are what makes this. But speaking of time, Tiffy time is over. I like that. But lads, credit where credit is due. Last week, Tiffany Stratton hung with the man. She pushed me to my limit, and for that, she will get her rematch whenever she wants it. She earned it. She may be an idiot, and she may be an arsehole, but she is a glass.
Excuse me. Yeah, hi. I've heard enough, actually. Look, I appreciate the flowers, Bex, but, did you really think the rematch was gonna be optional? Are you kidding me? I am getting a rematch. I deserve a rematch. Look, I know you're a WrestleMania main eventer. You're the man. You're the number one girl, but I am Tiffany Stratton. I am the future of WWE, and I am a future 2-time NXT Women's Champion. You want to be a fighting champion, right? So So what do you say? The big time versus the Tiffy time. Round two for the NXT Women's Championship tonight. You know, these losers actually cheered me every week up until you came here. I want my rematch on a bigger stage. I want my rematch in Bakersfield, California at No Mercy.
I told you, Tiffany, you can have your rematch whenever you want it. But I'm telling you now, the result is going to be the same. And not because you're not good enough, but because you're not hungry enough. You think I haven't seen this before? You think I haven't seen people like you come in here? You get a rocket strapped to your back, you get everything handed to you, and you become entitled. But this NXT, with these people, has the same feel as the NXT I came up in. And what it comes down to is who wants it more. And even after 10 years here, I want it more than you do.
Aw, cute, Becky. You know, you should actually be thanking me for your return to NXT. Because if your name never came out of my mouth, then you would have never returned. Instead, you would be driving to the nearest retirement home in search for the next Hall of Famer for you to beat to get yourself more clout.
Oh, all right, Tiffany. All right, Tiffany. Well, one thing's for sure is you're a better fighter than you are a talker. So how about instead of trying to go word for word with the man, we go punch for punch.
The man not backing down. That's Kiana James. And we know Kiana James does not want Becky Lynch in NXT.
She's bossy, Vic. Was this a master plan? Was this that master plan, Vic? Yeah, here we go.
Oh! And Lynch fighting off both. Uh-oh. I don't think this was part of the plan.
Wow.
The NXT Women's Champion is not backing down. Becky used to having a target on her back. But the target's also on the backs of our NXT Tag Team Champions.
Everything's set. The stage is yours.
Tiffany, Kiana, you two dopes didn't have to jump me to get a fight. You want to go 2-on-1? We can go 2-on-1 tonight in the main event. See you there.